The song Something originally started when I was out on the road, and I had this this grand piano in our green room one day. I was like, man, this is a really nice grand piano, and I think I'll sit and play it. And so usually, you know, you're stuck playing keyboards and stuff, so it's a nice opportunity to play a nice grand piano. So I started sitting down, and I just kind of started singing and playing, and I started the first verse of the song Something there, and I was just kind of messing around. I always like having play on words in my songs and stuff, and so I was messing around with that, with the play that I have in this song, and I was like, I kind of like this. And so I recorded in the voice memo of my phone. And then, you know, I think a couple of days later, there was another piano in our green room. I'm like, okay, this time it was an upright piano, so I'm playing it on it. And I started this one melody at the end of the chorus of each chorus of this song. You hear this thing, it's like, you. And I had this melody for a while with those specific chords, and I had never put it in a song, always waited for the right song. And as I started to write the song, I knew it was going to be a love song and real simple, and it was real kind of just a pretty feel. I said, wait a second, I would love to put that vibe that I had with that idea with this. And so it kind of all pieced together, and then there was the song Something.